Whoa, check it out. This is the Heinz ketchup roller. It helps you squeeze out every last inch of ketchup. First, we'll open up the corner. Then we'll slide in our ketchup packet. Then you rotate the top cap to squeeze out all the ketchup. Let's see if it did a good job. We'll pull out the remainder of the packet. Yeah, got it all out.